Hello.
Hello, we're back.
Googlies should be appearing anytime now for the next round of googly fighting.
Woo! And I'm just gathering up a whole load of dirt. So that way, I'm going to put cobblestone everywhere that we don't need this dirt. Whoa. Okay, I have a lot of dirt on me. 17 dirt. And now I'm going to take this cobblestone. And I'm going to just place cobblestone in every place that I place.
Shouldn't you pick up the water with the bucket?
What?
Oh, did you pick up the lava with the bucket?
Yeah.
Because we can keep the lava here.
Yeah, I know we can. I was going to do that, but
we also need to get underneath this to do this job well. Like, you see that? Look at from my screen. There's two blocks of soil there we could pick up, but we need to make sure that it's got something underneath it.
Right.
Don't you know?
Yeah, yeah.
What I mean? Jelly bean?
Yeah.
So for instance, if I did that, aha, you see that?
Wow.
Oh. There's a hole and then soil. So we can actually harvest the soil, pick up the soil that's one level above that I'm pointing at right now.
Yeah.
Anyway, we'll worry about inspecting that further in the future.
Yeah.
In the meantime, it is time to deal with googlies.
Yeah, and I'm getting a bunch of dirt.
Tricky
right
business.
Now.
Two skeletons, a witch.
Oh, a witch.
And a creeper.
Oh my. Okay.
Oh, they're coming after me. Arrows are flying.
Right. Okay, so I'm just going to put... I'm gathering up a whole load of dirt to put on our island. And, like, dirt that we don't really need. Like, this dirt we don't need.
That witch cast a spell but missed me, I think. Yes, I got the witch, but he only gave up a spider eye and some sticks.
Oh.
That wasn't so good.
The witch is a girl, just so you know.
Okay.
Okay, now this is good. And
Enderman.
Now, oh my.
And two skeletons.
Enderman, two skeletons. Good Enderman.
I'm trying not to look at that Enderman until I've dealt with these skeletons.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, done, and what do we have left? An Enderman, just an Enderman. All right, here's what I need.
Be careful.
Fill up on food.
We have 28 gunpowder. That's crazy.
And it's time to deal with this Enderman. Maybe I can get him trapped in the corner here. Got him! Another Enderman. I'm like an Enderman killing machine.
No Ender Pearl, though.
No, I didn't get an Ender Pearl. But
anyways, that's okay.
That's like the fourth Enderman I've killed with no armor and a stone sword.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm becoming super daddy. Brave, brave Sir Daddy.
Awesome. I'm getting this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Now, I'm doing a few things, and right about now, I'm going to make the new place with the thing.
That probably would be challenging to be less specific about what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. Sorry. Yeah, what I meant was, I'm going to make our farm place.
Oh, yeah? All right, what do we have here? Witch. Two zombies. Two spiders.
There we go. Cobblestone generator. Now I have a water bucket. Now I'm gonna extend with some oak planks. Somewhere. I don't know where I'm going to go. Be careful! Oh, I think a witch just tried to poison you.
Yep, but didn't get me. Got that creeper. See, the creeper's got the bubbles?
Yeah.
And another one.
Oh, it almost did. Oh, it's drinking a healing potion.
Got him.
What did it drop? It just dropped something.
I've got an Ender Pearl.
Oh.
I guess maybe that Enderman did give it up.
Oh, anyways. Cool. Okay, so now I'm going to get a hoe
Okay, there. Lots of bad guys there. To deal with here.
And I'm going to get, I'm going to make a chest. I'm going to bring a bunch of wood. Okay, I'm making a bunch of chests, and now I'm going to extend the island I was talking about. Well, I'm going to make an island, like I said. Okay, so, there we go. Which direction should it go in? I think it should go in this direction. Now. Oh, right, I was going to get an axe. Do you want our tree farm to be over the farm place or no?
That's a lot of work. The long run of soil has nothing underneath, so it's hard to harvest that soil for something.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any bones on you?
Probably. I've just killed some skeletons.
Now I'm extending the platform I said I was going to extend. Well, I'm not extending a platform. I'm making a new platform. Oh, I just lost one piece of wood. It just went into the void. Whatever, just one piece of wood. Now, I'm extending. If you want to come see all the way, like at the back of our igloo.
Yeah. I would like to see, but I've got stuff to fight.
Oh, okay.
Look at this. Another Enderman.
Another one? They're spawning everywhere. Be careful.
I'm trying.
You have a lot of carrots on you.
Missed me. Ooh, two Endermen. Holy moly.
Oh my. Oh my. Are you sure there are actually two? Oh, there are two. Okay. I'm still extending this I'm making this platform, sorry. Here we go. Wait, have I got the dirt on me? Yeah, I've got the dirt. Okay. Now, I'm going to make this platform.
Oh no, I'm gonna die!
Go boom!
I'm running! Oh, respawn. I gotta get out there and get my stuff.
Yeah, go get your stuff. I knew you were gonna die.
Two Endermen. Oh, I got that Enderpearl back. And my sword.
That zombie's gonna start burning.
I picked up my stuff and got out of there without getting hurt. But I've got a skeleton on my tail. Okay, I'm back.
Why isn't he burning?
I don't know why.
Be careful. Oh, it didn't drop.
I got another Enderman. That's like my fifth Enderman.
Really? Seriously, only one Enderpearl. That's weird.
I killed him good.
No, you didn't. It probably just...
Oh, it started falling. It probably teleported.
Yeah.
But then it would teleport somewhere in our world, wouldn't it? If it teleported.
I don't know.
I don't see it around here anywhere. Oh, well. All right, well, I got another Enderpearl. And although I died, I managed to get back there. Get my stuff.
Have I got any more wood? Yes, I have.
Yep, and I've still got my bow, and I've still got 22 arrows.
Good. Now, do you want to come see what I'm working on?
Just a minute. I know what I'm going to do. I am going to unload some arrows and a variety of things that I don't really need.
Okay.
And save that Ender Pearl. Okay.
So, now come see what I'm building.
Where are you building this thing?
All the way behind.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm extending a platform, and I know exactly what I'm going to do.
Looks good so far.
Thanks. So I'm just going to do this, and then I'm going to... Okay, we only have one water stream, so we have to really make the most of it. Fortunately, we only have two plants, so that's all right. Well, not fortunately.
Do we really need, like, more soil? Because there's a way to get more soil.
What do you mean?
Well, there's a tricky way. We have soil. A lot of it is on the bottom level of our whole thing. We would have to, like, fall and put a piece of wood underneath the soil as we're falling to our death. And we jump off the ledge with
actually,
just that piece
Daddy,
of wood. Then we could
Daddy, there's a better way.
Yeah?
You pour water down and then you kind of build underneath while, like, with water.
You mean while you're in the waterfall?
Yeah.
Like, you jump into the waterfall and hope
and then
you don't
you
die from
there.
And
swim back up and then, yeah. Hmm. That's basically it.
That's an interesting idea.
Yeah, it's cool. Okay, I'm making the thing. Oh, wait. This is too short. I need to do this, and this, and this. There we go. Now I have this. Okay. Now, I will take this and all this dirt here and all this dirt here and put this right there. And now, hold this and hold this and put the melon seeds there and there and put the carrots all here and here. There. Oh, and I'm hungry. There we go. Okay, so now I can have a chest for the carrots and a chest for the melons. And now all I have to do is use this for fences. So unfortunately, we only have two melon plants growing, but that's okay because we have.
Why only two?
Because, well, it's like space issues. So anyways, we have two melon plants growing, but we have four carrot plants growing.
Okay.
There. And we have some dirt to spare in case we need it. So you come on to farming, you'd come over here, you'd get the melons, you'd put them in the chest, and yeah, okay, everything's great. Now, I'm just going to break this. Hey, where did our door go? There it is. Okay. Daddy, do you want to, sleep this night? Oh, no, actually. Wait, do you have any bones on you, Daddy?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, yay, there are nine in the chest. Good. Now I have 27 bone meal. Oops, sorry. Ooh, an apple. Yeah. Apple. Okay. Put the apple in the chest. Apple in the chest. Put the apple in the chest. Okay. Now, whoa, we have a lot of string. I'm going to make myself a bow. Because I can.
Because you can?
Yep.
I guess we have enough bows and we have beds for each of us now.
Yes.
Comfy spider string beds.
Yeah, ew. Now I have my own bow. Now, Daddy, can you come look at the thing?
What thing?
My
the thing you made?
Yeah.
Sure, I can.
Thank you. So here it is. Woo! I really like it.
I like it too. I think we could probably do this with even more soil.
We could, because there's
Did you
like
come out here with just
soil.
This 8 pieces of soil?
No, I had more. I had like 6. But anyways, just, okay, can you please get off of the thingy because I don't want anything. Now I'm just going to grow.
Got your bone meal in
stock.
Here.
I'm going to grow this stalk. And just going to grow some carrots.
Got to be careful not to fall off this ledge. It's not very big.
Yeah, I know.
Oops.
Go. Okay. Oh, you're building up the ledge. Thanks. I'm gonna get some fences so that I can put fences around the edge. Be careful, don't fall. Tonight, instead of fighting googlies, can we sleep?
Oh, that's boring.
Yeah, I know, but it's funny. It'll just skip till daytime.
Yeah, that's boring. Skipping to daytime.
But we have beds. Please?
Oh, yeah. Well, maybe it's good to do it one time so that we always respawn at the same spot.
Yeah, because whenever I die, I respawn right next to my bed.
Sometimes I respawn behind the house. Sometimes I respawn in the air and then I die.
That's why I think you should sleep. You don't actually have to sleep the whole night. If I'm not sleeping, you can just sleep for a little bit, then press leave bed and it'll set your spawn.
It still sets the spawn in that situation?
Yeah.
Okay.
That way I'll be able to spawn in the house.
Alrighty then.
Yeah. I really like our farm. I think it's doing good.
Yeah, we're doing well, and it's late in the day.
Mm-hmm.
The sun's going down.
Yeah. We have a lot of food. How much food do you have, Daddy? Two apples.
Two apples.
We've got 57 carrots, 43 melons, 3 apples, sorry, 5 apples, and we have 2 ender pearls. Daddy, I'm gonna make another bow just because, like, if you die and stuff, you're gonna want another bow and stuff. So I'm gonna make another bow because we have so much strength.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I remember in Amplified World, we needed string so badly. Here, we have a lot of it. Now, I will look in that bow. Do you have a bow on you?
Yeah,
yes. You do. Now, we have 2 very worn down bows and 3 not at all worn down bows.
Oh yeah?
I mean, yours is the tiniest little bit, and there are 2 ones in the chest that are just like, yeah, anyways. I'm gonna make a new thingy. I'm gonna make a new stone sword because mine is like pretty low. And it's turning nighttime. So we'll be able to fight some googlies. I'm gonna see if any of my melons have grown. Oh yay, one of them grew.
All right, I think I should have a melon.
Or a carrot, doesn't really matter. Six melons from that. Ooh, and a carrot grew too.
All right, well, the sun's going down. Googlies should be spawning soon, and there are only 11 seconds left in this episode.
Aww.
Too bad. So sad. Yeah. Next episode, there'll be some googly fighting time, and now we have our own farm over here, thanks to Mattea.
Yay!
Thanks for watching. Bye!